Hey everyone, Tyler Young here, a Dell Certified Solutions Architect here at XSPI Technologies. Today, we're putting Dell's PowerEdge R760 and their new PowerEdge R770 side by side. Now, if you're trying to decide whether the jump to the next generation actually makes sense for your workloads, this breakdown will definitely help. Let's get into it. The PowerEdge R760 has been one of Dell's most popular and reliable flagship servers for a while now, and for good reason. It's fast, scalable, and checks pretty much every box you'd want in an enterprise system. Now, Dell has followed it up with the new PowerEdge R770, and this thing takes everything great about the R760 and just pushes it further. More performance, better efficiency, and extra flexibility for workloads that keep getting heavier every year. So, let's talk through what's new. Under the hood, the R770 utilizes dual Intel Xeon 6 processors, giving you up to 144 E-cores per socket, or up to 86 P-cores per socket. That's up from 64 cores on the R760. Now, you also get a higher base and turbo frequencies, so even if you're not maxing out core count, you're still getting more performance per watt. Memory got a nice upgrade too. The R770 supports DDR5 up to 6400 megatransfers per second, compared to the 4800 or 5600 range on the R760. So it's moving data quite a bit faster. Plus, it adds CXL 2.0 support, which basically lets you expand memory capacity and bandwidth beyond what traditional DIMMs could handle. Now, this is great for AI, analytics, database-heavy workloads, or pretty much any workload you'd want to throw at it. Storage and PCI options got some attention as well. You can now load up to 40 NVMe Gen 5 E3.S drives, which not only boosts performance, but it helps airflow too. Dell's Boss N1 module is still a place to call home for your operating system needs. Same convenience as before, with dual M.2 NVMe drives mirrored in a RAID 1 and the option to utilize encrypted drives. When it comes to expansion, Dell didn't hold back. Not only can you now have up to 8 Gen 5 PCI slots on the main risers, plus 2 additional Gen 5 slots on the front riser, which is up to 10 total, the R770 gives you full Gen 5 support across all PCI slots. Now, GPU support also steps up big time. The R760 handled up to 2 350-watt double-wide GPUs, which is solid for most cases, but the R770, you can load up to 2 double-wide GPUs or up to 6 single-watt accelerators, which makes it an absolute beast for AI inferencing, VDI, or rendering workloads. Power and cooling got a lot smarter too. Because of the increased wattages that come with the higher performing processors and GPUs, you'll see a wider range of power supply selection, scaling all the way up to 3200 watt power supplies. Hot swappable, of course, and provide improved airflow channels and adaptive fans that respond to thermals in real time. So you're getting better efficiency without the extra heat or noise. Since the birth of 14th gen PowerEdge servers, we've relied heavily on iDRAC 9 for server management. This remained constant through the years and even with the R760 and the rest of the 16th gen portfolio. However, moving forward, starting with the R770 and all other 17th gen servers, we now will be utilizing Dell's all new iDRAC 10. Now, if you used iDRAC 9, don't worry, you're not gonna get lost in iDRAC 10, but you will notice a refreshed interface, faster responsiveness, and way more detailed telemetry. It also integrates more tightly with OpenManage Enterprise and Dell AIOps. Security's been tightened up too. You still get silicone-rooted trust, system lockdown, and secure boot, but Dell added automatic BIOS recovery and signed firmware chain and custody tracking, which is becoming a big deal for compliance-driven environments. So, bottom line, if you've been running the R760, you already know what a solid platform it is. The R770 doesn't necessarily replace that, it just takes it to the next level. More cores, faster memory, higher GPU density, smarter management, and better efficiency, all with the same reliability and serviceability you can expect from PowerEdge. Thanks for watching. If this helps you get a feel for what's new with the R770, be sure to drop a comment below, hit that like button, and subscribe for more Dell server breakdowns and comparisons.